With the first selection in the 2001 NHL entry draft, the Atlanta Thrashers are pleased to select from the Russian Division I Spartak Moscow, Ilya Kovalchuk.
And so the suspense ends. Ilya Kovalchuk, obviously pleased, taking first overall, becoming the first ever Russian-born player to be selected as the top pick in the National Hockey League entry draft. He's described as the temperamental Russian, and Mike Brophy, this young man has some size. 6'2" and over 200 pounds.
His upside is fantastic, and he's an entertaining player, and as I said many times, he gives the fans in Atlanta a reason to go to the rink now. He's an exciting player. He's described as the best prospect since Eric Lindros. Now, that's a pretty lofty description, but I've got a feeling this kid's going to live up to that.
And how about the other description? Part Pavel Bure, part Owen Nolan. What a combination that is.
He's a big, mean kid. Look at this.
Nice trio to build around, I would assume, as you talked about Patrick Stefan and Danny Heatley. Danny Heatley, they're saying, after having a great year in Wisconsin, needed a bit of time to develop, and Ilya Kovalchuk undoubtedly will help the Atlanta Thrashers.
You know, it's funny when you come to the draft, teams identify needs, and then they end up picking players who aren't going to be there for 3 years. But at the top end of the draft, you get guys like Kovalchuk and Spencer, who you would assume are going to be able to step in. Whether or not they make an impact remains to be seen, but you would assume those guys should be able to step into the lineup.
And even though the knock on this young man is potentially his attitude and the fact that he's a bit of allegedly a bit of a hot dog, I don't know why they all felt comfortable with that, that he's a confident young man, that with time and maturity that he will become a leader on this hockey team, and if they surround him with the right group of people in the dressing room, this will not be an issue.
Into the wee hours of all night, and we don't stop until the sunlight. We just keep going, cause the diehard won't go down without a fight. I said into the wee hours of all night, and we don't stop until the sunlight. We just keep going, cause the diehard won't go down without a fight.
My life is like a highlight reel, some might consider this my twilight, but depending how I might feel, I might continue on with my career for 5 light years. Critics can fly kites, yeah, welcome to my nightmare. Pressure's on, blood pressure racing, I calculate my next step, pacing, don't know if I'll meet expectations. All I know is the world better get set, trades in effect, been in it since you had cassette decks taping. I'm sitting
into the wee hours of all night, and we don't stop until the sunlight. We just keep going, cause the diehard won't go down without a fight. I said into the wee hours of all night, and we don't stop until the sunlight. We just keep going, cause the diehard won't go down without a fight.
It's on, blood pressure racing, I calculate my next step, which is to accept my expectations are soaring too high to meet my reputations. And yep, face it, the fans, they've been upset yet patient, I love them for that.
We hours of all night, and we don't stop until the sunlight. We just keep going, cause the diehard won't go down without a fight. I said into the wee hours of all night, and we don't stop until the sunlight. We just keep going, cause the diehard won't go down without.